First, we need to click Developer tab. Now click Insert tab. And click Checkbox option. Create box by clicking left mouse key. And delete the text if not needed, or you can type your own. Adjust the checkbox shape and place it. Copy the cell. Make sure you don't copy checkbox, you need to copy cell. And then select rest of the column and hit paste. You are done. In next video, we'll learn how to add developer tab in Excel. Thank you for watching.